Armenian civic activist Vardges Gaspari started a day-long hunger strike near the office of Armenian Ombudsman in a protest against Ombudsman's silence over illegal actions of police. "I was illegally detained on October 23rd and the Ombudsman's office was aware of these illegal actions," Gaspari told Armenian News NEWS.am correspondent. He demands that Ombudsman must make public information about his illegal detention.